My name is Mr. Pumpkin.
Shut up, mister! I'm sorry, Mr. Pumpkin. I didn't mean to yell at you. I just don't enjoy you constantly repeating what your name is all the time.
Thank you for vocalizing your frustrations. I both hear your concerns, and I will actively try to work on them.
Thank you.
No.